We're going to fire up the extra credit project for Tom, the HVAC class. This is our induction motor. It's direct current. Give it a little jump start.